Hey guys, it's me Rahul, and today we're gonna learn how to block emails on Gmail. Gmail is the number one email service provider in the world, and it has a lot of cool features that most people are unaware of. One of them is the ability to block unwanted email from a single sender or from an entire domain. Because we get these spam emails from some shady email service provider, and we can just block all of them. So let's get into it. The first step to block unwanted email is to log into your Gmail and open an email sent by the address you want to block. Then click on this three-dot more button on the top right corner of the email and select block. Now you will see a pop-up asking if you want to block future emails from this email address, click on block. From now on, all the future emails from this blocked email address will automatically be stored in your spam folder. This will only block this individual email address. Now, in case you are getting spam emails from a specific domain, like for me, I have been getting a lot of spam phishing mails from the .cz email domain. You can create a filter which will automatically delete the mail as soon as it gets delivered to you. So you can completely get rid of these types of mails automatically. So this is how you do it. Just click on the settings icon on the search bar on Gmail. Then on this from area, type the common domain. For me, it's .cz. For you, it can be at protonmail.com or at example.com. Just type that domain in whichever it is. Then do a sample search and check if you are getting the exact same spam emails as search results. Then go and open the advanced search options again. Then click on create filter. Here you can tell Gmail what action to take when you receive an email from that domain. You can choose to delete it, which is the most appropriate, or if you want to keep it away from the inbox but not delete it, select skip the inbox option. Then click on create filter. Check also apply filter to magic conversations to delete the previously received emails if you want to. So that's it. You will not receive any new emails from that domain. If you want to edit the filter, go to Gmail settings, then click on filters and blocked address tab. Then select edit next to the filter to modify the filter options. There is no way to set up filters from your Gmail app. So to block individual email senders on your phone, first open the Gmail app, then open an email sent by the address that you want to block. And now tap on this three-dot button and select block. That's it. All the future emails from this blocked email address will go to your spam folder. So that's it. Hope you guys found this video helpful, and I'll talk to you guys later.